again, and welcome to my channel. So today is a very special day because not only is it Sunday, it is also Mother's Day. So happy, 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 happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there, the mothers, the grandmothers, the great-grandmothers, the aunties, the titas, the plantitas, the godmothers, and to all of the women out there who have acted like a mother figure to anyone. Happy, happy Mother's Day to all of you, and God bless. I am also very happy about this occasion because a homeschooling friend of mine readily agreed to make this video possible. And yes, we homeschoolers have classmates and friends. So, homeschool myth busted. At first, I thought it would be hard to persuade him to do this, but to my surprise, he readily agreed. He is a violinist, CFA Orchestra. Don't tell them I told you. I am super excited to publish this video because this will be the first time I will be playing the piano with a violin. The song we will play today is A Thousand Years Part 2 by Christina Perri, words and music by David Hodges, with a sheet music arranged by Christina Fowinkle. The song is the movie soundtrack of the Twilight Saga Breaking Dawn Part 2. And in this rendition of the song, Christina Perri sings with Steve Kazee. So here it is. I really hope you guys enjoy this. Again, happy Mother's Day to everyone, and thank you very much. Thank you. So that was A Thousand Years Part 2 by Christina Perri with the words and music by David Hodges. I hope you liked it. If you did, please like and subscribe. And to my friend who made my first ever piano and violin duet and this video possible, thank you so much for sharing your time, your effort, and your talent. Because I know that you are super busy these days, and that's why I am really thankful and very happy that you agreed in doing this. Please stay safe. God bless you and your family. And that's it! I hope you guys enjoyed this video just as much as I did. Please stay safe. God bless. And most of all, Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers and mothers at heart.